did this.
You wouldn't believe the trouble you saved me.
Nice work.
What?
Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well, oh, he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
Delete it.
Hey! You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Thank you.
a man.
Do I have any more ammo? Oh! I'm back. Oh god. What's going on? Whoa! Oh, he's dead. Oh. I think I got him. I got him. I got him, y'all. Oh, what the?
You made us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever. Fuck that
one.
What chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark. Not anymore.
Captain!
Yeah, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. This doesn't fuck you.
I had to. That man going crazy.
Fuck.
Come on. You won't stay dead forever, not around here.
Tell Ellie.
Hey. You tell her the truth. Now let's go.
Chapter 13, Reach the Sky. First, let's go over here. What's here? Damn it! I can't get anything. Well, all thing I can do is this. Badger. All right, let's go over here. Hey, where's Ellie? I tell her the truth.
Isaac. Where's Robert?
He's dead.
Is he?
Sorry. I killed him.
Choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us.
Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Now there are only four of us left. I can't do this.
Then we leave you behind.
Damn.
If you keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
Oh, hell no.
Horrible.
Nobody's leaving anybody.
Yeah.
Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
I like how Ellie, like, is not crying at all about. Damn, she's really tough. Like me. Almost there, man. Almost there. Come on, come on. There we go. Go up again. Let's get it. Here we go.
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. He sabotaged it. Just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
That's tough. Let's get on this ladder, hopefully. All right, let's go over here. Got that. I gotta go over here. Wait, over here. Hey! Why are you still alive? Oh god. I know it! God damn it. This